I was like, let me use this pain and exploit it for my money.